To the darkest corners, lay me down, ministry, ghost.
I was an active Satanist
who was it like the West.
Oh. Hated everything about church.
Follow this one. Word from the bottom of what's left of his heart.
This is not a religion. No.
It's not about going into a church building. It's not about wearing a fancy suit or carrying a Bible or doing any of that. One guy is nodding off. Jesus found me. I was sticking a needle in my arm as a drug addict. I was on my deathbed in a coma at the hospital. I took too much drugs and I had a drug overdose. My organs shut down and my brain was no longer getting oxygen. What I want you guys to know tonight is that Jesus doesn't care about your going to a church. Meaning in your life. My God knows your name. He knows everything you've done in your life.
She heard us on the radio a couple days ago and has been calling the pastor for the last few days to pray for her son. It's a drug addict and is very sick right now, so we traveled to another city to come pray for him. So let's go ahead.
Pai, nós estamos aqui agora a tua presença no nome do teu filho Jesus, que é o Evangelho desse entire. E nós colocamos toda essa família dentro da tua presença. Pai, eu te peço que o Senhor os traga a um lugar onde eles possam ter intimidade contigo. Nós vamos de encontro agora, Pai, a todos os obstáculos que eles estão enfrentando no nome de Jesus. A tua palavra diz que teu filho derramou seu sangue precioso na cruz para a nossa salvação. E que ele foi espancado, chicoteado pela nossa culpa. E a tua palavra diz que todos aqueles que clamarem pelo teu nome não serão vergonhados. Então nós nos colocamos aqui de pé na tua presença, confiando em ti, fundamentado na tua palavra. nós falamos, repreendemos a toda enfermidade que esteja cometendo as pessoas nessa casa. Saia no nome de Jesus. Nós profetizamos e declaramos: corpo, seja curado.